नमस्कार। डू नॉट लेट योर पास्ट डिफाइन यू। यू होल्ड अ ग्लास ऑफ वाटर, इट इज नॉट हैवी, राइट? बट हाउ लॉन्ग यू कैन होल्ड इट? यू होल्ड फॉर 5 मिनट्स, योर हैंड स्टार्ट पेनिंग। यू होल्ड फॉर लॉन्ग, द होल आर्म पेन्स एंड देन द नेक पेन्स, एंड इट बिकम्स सो पेनफुल दैट यू हैव टू पुट इट डाउन। पास्ट इज लाइक दिस। इफ यू होल्ड ऑन टू योर पास्ट, it is going to give you nothing else but pain and suffering. When you look at your past, it brings tears in your eyes. So forget the past and move on. You need to acknowledge the fact that past are only memories. Some memories definitely help us in our progress, but some can really put you down. We all know the story of Valmiki. Valmiki was a dacoit, but he became a saint. He overcame his bad past and bad identity. All this was possible because he never let the past control his present. Sometimes we hold grudge, we hold revenge, and we hold on to our past. And this can make us feel heavy. Once there was a man who decided to run 100 kilometers. He started running very fast. After 1 kilometer, he would pick up one stone and put in his bag. He would start running again. Next, again pick up, put in his bag. So as he was running, he was picking up stones and putting in his bag. And when he reached 25 kilometers, 30 kilometers, his bag started getting too heavy and his speed decreased. He was trying to run, but every time one more stone and the bag would be heavy. Now what is this? He is holding to his past. He has already run. He should leave it. He should move ahead. But he carries on the weight, and that creates the whole problem. This story just tells you that exactly same thing happens to us. We carry on our past. We hold on the things of the past, and that burden with us is not allowing us to progress in life. Past is a history. It teaches you. You learn from your past. Whatever you learned, carry on. But learn to live in present. Once you live your present well, then your future is bound to be beautiful, lovely, and progressive. Go ahead. Live your life in present and make your future beautiful. Namaskar.